Welcome back, guys. Let us switch game. Bright memory, infinite. Hello, sky. Dark skies and Xenoblade 3. This one loading into the menu screen only the cursor. After this, I show you what happened to this game, Immortal Phoenix Rising. If you can't see the game icon on the menu, here are the tip for you. Key, get the letter C. This one I auto generated by myself using the the key generator, the MUSAC. I will not provide the key for you. You search it yourself. Thank you. Game setting, same as always. Nothing you can do with the setting. If you can change the renderer, the Vulkan to OpenGL, that would be better. Or we can change the game scaling, the resolution. If you can use the lower than this default switch resolution, let's say 480p, lower again to 240p, maybe some low-end device will play this game a bit better. Right, this game got the sound bug. Let's leave it. Okay, not good. Using normal, always crash again. If you switch to extreme, the game will not crash, but your FPS will suffer. Really bad. Really, really bad. Don't crash. Let's say we use the high slower. Slow. Auto M. Oh, praise. I say freeze, don't move. So the game freeze. Not yet. Well, according to the Facebook, they said the game are playable, but actually not. Let's try one more time. Clear the cache burns. So get the latest product key. What happened to this partnership? Everything freeze. Even the sensor. Fever already. I don't want you to get infected. Pawn cut COVID. The temperature not normal, so infected by COVID-22. That's very bad. The COVID from okay. Who care? Let's try using the high extreme. This one will not be crash, but very slow. This one more stable, but slow. X. Why so many? Gosh. Normal one, this one faster, but the game will crash a lot. See? Full speed 30 FPS, not stable. This game really awesome, not bad, but sound duck. Can I jump? Let's go fishing. Ah, yeah, this guy again. What happened to the sound? How to climb up there? Now something about that. You cannot climb because it's on fire. The one. from here. Right, a lot of problem. That's the immortal Phoenix rising. Degrees. Wow, thunderstorm. Thunderstorm. This one, the sound okay. Actually, this game they got one round cursor. For you to choose whatever setting on the menu. If I move the cursor, hold on. Actually, there is a cursor. You can move it using the analog stick. Touch screen not working. Still a lot of bug. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. We'll be testing more game. And stay tuned.